Ladies and gentlemen, Yngwie Malmsteen, let's give it up again. Bloody marvellous. And the hooligans behind them. I'd like to take this moment to introduce to you a band that was put together by our musical director, who I will get to in a moment. Over here, ladies and gentlemen, Adam Wakeman. A very dear old friend of mine, and I emphasise the old here, Jazz. Jazz Dockery on bass. And you, I'm going to break your feet. One of the hardest working men in rock and roll today. A very dear friend of mine, Mr. Brian Tichy. What a great job he's done. Fantastic. Love you, man. More than you love me, you know that. Just before we get to our musical director of the evening, I'd like to say, where are you, Nick Bocott? Nick Bocott has been part of the house band here tonight. He played with Zach and a few other guys tonight. But he's nowhere to be seen. He must be in the bar. What do you reckon? So, no, that's where I'd be if I'd be here with you. Ladies and gentlemen, our musical director extraordinaire, the gentleman who put this whole thing together, Chris Jules. Presence of champions here tonight. Nicky Portnoy and this geezer over here. But it brings me to the next gentleman who's going to take the stage and blow your mind.
No.
Which does to me every time I hear him playing. This gentleman's been a friend of mine for many years. And maybe one day, just maybe one day, we might play together. Oh, we've been threatening to do that for many years, but where is he? He's supposed to give me 20 quid for that. Would you please welcome to the stage my dearest friend and one of the greatest guitar players I've ever known in my life, Joe Satriani!